Who's the political leader widely perceived to be gauche, vulgar, bombastic, reactionary, a national embarrassment, with a low concentration span, a simplistic worldview, an appalling attitude to women, a continuing need to reshuffle and fire staff, and a bizarre hairstyle? And crucially, who got into a scandal about a foreign power helping to get him elected? Boris Yeltsin, of course. Who did you have in mind?